Hi, Tim Qualls here at Colonial Motors Incorporated, located in Smyrna, Delaware on Route 13. I know people have driven by it a million times. If you live in the area, you're very familiar with them. They've been here for over 23 years. Also want to let you know we're going to visit the other Colonial Motors of Camden as well today in today's show. But I've got a lot of things I want to talk about Colonial Motors. I mean, these guys have been doing it for 23 years. They've been dealing with people and finding out people's needs and what different strokes for different folks. Well, they've got it set up here. I don't care what your situation is. There's a car for you to drive on Colonial Motors. There's no doubt about it. If you like to do just a cash deal, they've got some good vehicles that they do cash deals on. And when I say that, I saw one earlier that's under $2,000. So they've got them, you know, any way and every way. Buy here, pay here. If you're in a situation where you don't have a whole lot of money down, they got that going on for you. Buy here, pay here, come in and see the folks. They'll work it out for you. But some good quality automobiles as well. When I'm talking about that, they got finance. Pretty much get anybody approved. And when you're talking about it, just depends on how much you're going to put down on an automobile is what your payments are going to be on an automobile. But they've got some great deals going on, and as well as a two-year, 24,000-mile warranty on a lot of these automobiles. So you got that peace of mind going through as well. I want to show you cars because we got a lot of cars to talk about. I'll remind you of things as we go through it here. But this right here, I'm telling you, absolutely gorgeous. 2003 Chevy Silverado 4x4. Now, folks, looking at this, it is extra, extra clean. $895 down with approved credit will get you driving that. I mean, that is a gorgeous automobile. That's a 2003. It's got the cap on the back side of it. And I'm telling you, weather resistant. I mean, you're not going to get any water in there or anything like that. So you got a whole cargo bed behind you. I was looking at the liner inside of it. Great condition, like it's never been used. Coming on down, if you're a sports guy, you want something sporty going down the road, they've got those on a lot as well. Here's a 2012 Mustang, two-year, 24,000-mile warranty goes along with this. And if you're looking for a Mustang, there's a lot of Mustang fans out here. This is straight and clean. Once again, a 2012, so you know the miles are going to be good on it. Plus, you get a two-year, 24,000-mile warranty. They've got cars on a lot. I want to remind everybody, for as little as $500 down that you can drive. Well, here's a 2005 Nissan. I'm telling you, I like this. I'm looking at this, and I'm trying to, you know. It's the Z, I guess, a touring package. It's a 350Z, six-speed. So if you're talking about a sports car, you pick the Mustang or you pick this Nissan here. $895 down will get you into that Nissan. Gorgeous, gorgeous automobile. And like I said, most cars on a lot you're going to find have that two-year, 24,000-mile warranty. Want to remind you, we're in Colonial Motors Incorporated, located in Smyrna, Delaware, right on Route 13. If you live in the area, you know where it's at. The guy's been doing business for 23 years and got two locations. We'll visit the other one here shortly. This is a 2005 Chrysler Sebring. And remember when I told you cash deals, folks? Look how clean this car is. If you're looking for a car for your kid, leather interior, I mean, this is absolutely gorgeous, good shape. Under $3,000 cash will put you in that automobile right there. So that gives you an idea of the quality of the automobile that you can get and the cash prices as well as the finance. Now, if you want to finance it, I'm sure they'll do that for you too. They got buy here, pay here. They got finance companies that will take care of you. And coming next up on the rack, and you know anytime they got one up on the rack, they want you to take it out for a test drive. You're going to be surprised with this. This is a 2012 Ford Fiesta. Come down here and ask them to take that for a test ride. You'll really enjoy it and see the quality of automobiles that they have. If you're looking for it, here it comes. It doesn't get any better. I love them myself. This is a 2003 Mercedes. This is the C230 compressor. You know, it's got great motor into it. I mean, it gets you up and down the road. Great on gas. You can get into that for $895 down. Where else are you going to go? You can't go anywhere else and get into a Mercedes for under $1,000. Right next to that, coming up, is a 2011 Buick Regal. I love Buicks. I'm telling you, great running automobiles. They last forever. And that's why they're able to put a two-year, 24,000-mile warranty on this automobile. I'm looking at it. It is clean, clean, clean. leather interior. Buicks are all loaded up. They're one of the most unknown great quality automobiles there is. I mean, you don't realize it until you get old. Then you figure out Buicks are the best cars made, as everybody sees. But this is a sporty looking edition. You can drive that as little as $300 a month. $300 a month. Just see one of the salespeople here at Colonial Motors Incorporated on Route 13 in Smyrna, Delaware. And that's where you're going to find these quality automobiles. Coming up right next to that Buick, this is a Acura. This is that TL package. Acura TL 2010. $1,495 down will get you into that. A 2011 Acura. Folks, this is top of the line. This is getting up there with BMW, Mercedes-Benz. This is leather, loaded out. Dashboard looks great. It's got anything and everything you can imagine on it that for that year, 2011. Come on up and take that for a ride. You'll be surprised. They'll be able to hook you up and put you in that. Remember, they've got different situations for different folks. And that's what I got. My hat's off to Rich because he's been doing it for 23 years. He's got this set up right that if you... It depends on your income. It depends on your credit situation. But he's got it set up that anybody can drive. And if what I like is the cash. If you don't want that monthly payments, they got cash prices on a lot of the automobiles that they'll work with you, and you can drive it off. And better cash than what you can sometimes get anywhere else, you know, going from an individual. Here's a Hyundai Elantra. This is the GT edition. This Hyundai Elantra with $995 down will get you a $300 a month payment, which is great, and 24-month, 24,000-mile warranty. And when I say that, when I talk about payments, I gotta just take a second here. You go buy a car today, you're looking at anywhere from 5, 6, 7 years in payments. Not here, folks. You're looking at 2 to 3 years. So, you know, you're talking 2 to 3 years of $300 a month. It isn't a lot of money. 2013 automobile, great warranty on it. So, you know, you don't have to pay it and be paying it and be paying it for 5, 6 years. 2 to 3 years and you can have these cars. So after a year and a half, you actually have equity in the automobile. You've got 2 years, 24,000-mile warranty to go along with it. So it doesn't get any better, I'm telling you. Here's one that I fell in love with because when we pulled onto the lot, it pulled on to the lot and was being parked after coming through and being washed up and everything. This is absolutely gorgeous. I love the wheels on this. This is a 2003 Dodge Dakota four-wheel drive, 4x4. $895 down will get you in that. It's got the toolbox in the cab in the back in there with a liner in the back. Just a great work truck. If you need a work truck and want to look good at the same time, there's your automobile for you, Dodge Dakota. Right next to that, if you don't want to get into the Dodge Dakota, but you still want a small work truck, something that you can deal with, how about this, a Ford Ranger. This, I'm going to give you a cash deal on this. It's a Ford Ranger. It's a 2003 Ford Ranger. It's got a nice liner in the back end of it. I just want to peek in inside. Great condition on the inside. I always look at the seats. That tells me how much they've been ridden in, you know, and so forth. This is a Ford Ranger XLT. Under $4,000, $3,995 will put you into that cash price today. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Come down here and see them at Colonial Motors Incorporated in Smyrna on Route 13. Right next to that, I was looking at this hard myself. I'm still looking at a 2007 Ford Explorer, four-wheel drive, 4x4. $895 will get you into this. It's got that keyless entry on the side doors. I mean, it's all here for you. This has got to be loaded up. Let me just leather interior so you know it's top of the line. It absolutely gorgeous. A Ford Explorer. I would jump into that in a heartbeat. Right next to that is a 2006 Toyota Solara. That's a Solara, isn't it? Is that what it's called? Solara, yeah. A Toyota Solara 2006, $895 down. This is the SE model, $250 a month, folks. $250 a month. Now, I told you, you don't have to worry about paying 5, 6, 7 years on it. $250 a month from, you know, depending on the situation, you'd have to talk to them. But their loans go out for anywhere from 2 to 3 years. So you can actually own this car in about 3 years' time span. And it's just absolutely amazing to me what you can get. Now, I want to run back by everything one more time so you understand what's going on here. Because there's so many cars. I mean, if you go around the back of the building here, there's cars wrapped around the back of the building. We're showing you the front line today. It's all we're able to show you today. It's Colonial Motors on Route 13 in Smyrna, Delaware. If you live in the area, you're familiar with it. They've been big in the community for many, many years. 23 years now, Rich has been doing business. He's also, and we're going to go here in just a minute, by the magic of TV, I'm going to jump all the way down to Camden. And that's where you're going to find Colonial Motors in Camden, Delaware. And that's Colonial Motors of Camden. Mind you, what's going on? 2-year, 24,000-mile warranty on a lot of the vehicles. Cash prices on a lot of the vehicles. So it doesn't matter about your situation. So you're out there and you know you can't get financing at all. Well, you can get financing here at Colonial Motors. They have cars for buy here, pay here plans. So it gets you into an automobile, kind of rebuild your credit a little bit. And then if you want to upgrade later on, you can do that. But they work with you. I'm telling you, very personal folks down here at Colonial Motors. People in the area have been buying cars from for years. They put them out and I know right now the car lot's light, and yet it's so crammed full, but I know Rich is going to put a lot more cars on it. He's got a bunch of them arriving tomorrow. So it's a constant change, so you definitely want to visit Colonial Motors Incorporated, Smyrna, Delaware, on Route 13. Any questions whatsoever, you've seen the phone number on the bottom of the screen. You can pick up the phone and give them a call down here, and it's, once again, 698-6370. That's 302-698-6370, Colonial Motors Incorporated, Smyrna, Delaware, Route 13. And by the magic of television, it is time for us to jump from here all the way down to Camden, Delaware. And that's where you're going to find Colonial Motors of Camden. So they got two lots, and I was really amazed when I got here because I got to meet Dad. And Dad's been in the business for, you know, when I talk about 23 plus years into the business, I find out from Dad back in 1934. They got into the car business, so they've been doing it for I don't know how many years. You have to do your own math on that, but they've been at it a long, long time. They know what they're doing. They know how to take care of customers, because you're not going to last that long unless you're treating the customers right, and they do it here at Colonial Motors. Remember, you know, I got to hit a couple more things because I found out they got a AAA rating by the Better Business Bureau. So that tells you a big plus right there. Google rating of a 4.3 out of 5 stars. And that's exceptional. I mean, if everybody knows Google and go to Google, if they're giving you that, you're doing extremely well. And it's American owned and operated by family, four families for over 20 years. And now I got to say over like 50 years because I didn't realize that. 1934, that's a long time back. But we want to talk about cars. I want to remind you, same thing applies here that applied in Colonial Motors Incorporated in Smyrna. When you're talking about financing, that's available for you. You got buy here, pay here cars. You got cars with 2 years, 24,000 mile warranties. So you got all that you want, and you got the selection. I'm telling you, I'm just blown away by the selection you have here. I love this. This is a Toyota here. And when I say that, it's a Land Cruiser. Top of the line, four-wheel drive, V8. You know, it doesn't get any better than this, you know, when you're talking about it. So you can probably get into that a little bit down payment and, you know, a monthly payment of, I don't want to take a guess on it, but remember, their payments are only for 2 to 3 years. That's what's nice about it. So you're not longevity on it. You got 2 year, 24,000 mile warranty on these vehicles, you know, and just so many of them. And right next to that, I kind of skipped. I'm going to get the camera got to go all the way around because this is, I don't have to describe this, is a Jeep, you know. It doesn't get any better than Jeep. So this is the Commander. This was the big boy that they came out with. This one's trail rated, so it's got the four-wheel drive. It's got everything. It's fully equipped. It's got leather interior. Really, really super nice. I like this because it's the big boy. This was a 2006 Jeep Commander. I remember when they came out with them, all the passenger seating. It's got like 7 passenger seating inside of it. So you've got plenty of room. The seats fold down. You put things in it. You can get into that. Once again, Colonial Motors of Camden. That's where you're going to find that particular vehicle. You always go to the website, too, and that's on the bottom of your screen there. If you want to look at some more things they have, they've got a Facebook page. They have it all right here. 2009 Honda. I got to look at this. I got to take a look at the inside of this. 2009 Honda. This is sweet. I love this. This is the CRV. Four-wheel drive. I mean, it's there. It's, if you're looking for sport utility vehicles, I can't believe how many sport utility vehicles they have on the lot here. This is a Honda. Absolutely gorgeous. Remember, payments, 2 to 3 years, folks. You're not at that 5-6 year payment plan like a lot of places have. You're able to pay this off. You can get into cars as low as $500 down, and it just depends on you, your situation. Last thing they're going to do is put you in a bad or a worse situation than what you're in, you know, or have been in the past. They want to make it right for you, so they're going to, they've got different ways they can put you in different automobiles so they can structure it to fit your needs. A 2010, here it is. You're talking about a sport utility vehicle. This one is a huge, this is the Chevy. It's the limited edition, it's all-wheel drive. It's big. I talked about that Jeep a minute ago, that Commander there, that this has got the all three rows of seating in it. So it's a big boy if you need to haul the family and don't want to do the minivan version, you got that. Right next to that, a Mitsubishi. This is the Outlander, Mitsubishi Outlander GT. I got to look at this, see if it's got some leather into it or what it's got inside of it. So this has got, well, it's got partial leather, partial cloth. Nice touch there so your rear end doesn't get hot and stick to the seats in the summertime. I kind of like that. But it's got some leather interior with it as well. Really, really like black with a charcoal gray interior inside of it, a little bit of black leather mixed in with that. Really sharp looking vehicle. You can come down here and you can drive that one. I'm telling you, it's that easy. Everybody rides here from Colonial Motors. And this is Colonial Motors of Camden. Looking for pickup trucks. We showed you a few on the other lot. Here's a dream baby here. This is the big boy. This is the Ram. You know, Hemi, 5.7 liter Hemi inside this one. Good size cab, and you know, got four-door cab. So you got a sport utility vehicle without the back end, but you got a bed on the back end of this. This is a sweet, sweet vehicle. This is the Big Horn. You can get into this. Come on down, talk to them. Depending on your credit situation and what you can qualify for, but everybody can qualify for an automobile because they've got some. If you got cash in your pocket, you got $2,000 or $3,000, they've got cars that they can put you in. Remember, a lot of the cars come with 2-year 24,000 mile warranty, peace of mind when you leave the lot. Now Dad pulled this out, he wanted to be sure this got on TV here, and I can understand why. This, if you got a need for speed and want that sports car, here it is. This Mustang is sweet. I love the wheels on this. It's black on black inside with the leather interior. I mean, this is a nice looking ride. A Mustang GT 5.0 in that, a lot of power. So if you're looking for a need for speed, you've got it with that right there. A Mustang at Colonial Motors of Camden. Over here, here comes my kind of ride. Get away from all that sport car stuff. I like the luxury. This is pure luxury at its best. American made, because you're talking about American made, American run business for American families. They got an American made car here. This is a 2004. This one's $1,395 down, but you're going to get a great, great monthly payment on it. So don't get scared of that. And this is top of the line. I mean, this has got everything that you could possibly get on it in 2004. Leather seats, interior, it's the ultimate. The Lincoln Town Car, the ultimate. I mean, it's just the best car, I think, out there on the marketplace as far as American-made luxury automobiles. You're looking at it right there. Want another sport utility vehicle? They don't want the big boy. Here's a small sport utility vehicle that Nissan came out with, kind of similar to the Murano, if you would, but they made a smaller version. This is the Rogue. It's a sweet, sweet all-wheel drive vehicle. Got plenty of passenger, just doesn't have the height. But as far as the comfort inside of it, I've been inside one of these. It's got about the same as what you're going to find when you get inside the Murano. I mean, it's just a nice vehicle. And this one, I believe, is 2013, so this is only a few years old. Barely gotten broken into. I'm sure it's got that 2-year, 24,000-mile warranty on that one. Right next to that, I'm going to come over here. This is a 2008 sedan, Altima, Nissan, another Nissan product here. Great running automobiles, change the oil into them, and that's what I try to tell people. If you change your oil, folks, and be sure the car doesn't run hot, these cars will last you a lifetime. I no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You got hundreds of thousands of miles. I was at a Nissan dealership, saw cars coming in with 400,000 or 500,000 miles on them and still running great, and they're getting, as long as they keep that oil change, that's what you want to be sure to do. And you've got to check with them on the warranty on this. I mean, a lot of the cars, I would say that falls into that 2-year, 24,000 mile warranty on that one. Remember, they got cash cars, they've got cars that buy here, pay here. They work with you. They want to be sure and put you in a car, a good, clean, good running automobile. 2010 Chevy. This is one that I would say is perfect for any family out there. If you're getting started, it's the Impala LT. Got a sporty look to it, but it's a family sedan. But it got nice wheels on it, the chrome wheels. You know, it just, it's super, super nice car. Still got that sportiness to it, like I said. And 2010, it gets great. But you're talking about a clean, clean looking automobile. I love the color of this. This is a 2009. Look at the color. Look at the chrome. The wheels on this just sparkle. I'm telling you. This is the Dodge Journey CXT. I'm in love. I mean, I love this color. Looking inside here, kind of a gray black cloth inside of it. Nice looking dash. It's a Dodge Journey. Whoever had it really took care of it. Clean, straight, gorgeous, gorgeous automobile. Next to that is the Mazda. This is the Mazda 3. Good looking automobile. Right here at Colonial Motors. If you're coming down Route 13, you're going to come through by Camden there. This is sitting right out on the main road. This is 2012. Great price on this. Pick up the phone and give them a call down here at Camden Motors. I should say Colonial Motors of Camden, 302-698-6370. Or you can call Smyrna too at 653-6166. Either one of those numbers, you'll talk to somebody. And they're about 20 minutes apart. So if they sell a car and you're up and then you don't want to see something else, they'll get the cars back and forth to you. And I want to give you an idea of this lot, because we showed you a little bit of the other lot. You're talking about inventory of cars, anything and everything that you could possibly want, folks. It's here, 2006s. There's a Pontiac for 2004. Great, great cars. I love Pontiacs. But you got so many. You got more Hondas, more Fords, minivans back here. So you got it all. I want to remind everybody all the things that you have at both lots for Colonial Motors Incorporated. You have buy here, pay here for folks. So if you're out there and you're looking to, you know, get into an automobile, buy here, pay here for you is available. You also have 24 months, 24,000 mile warranties on a lot of the vehicles. You have cash cars on a lot of the vehicles. So I showed you a couple of the other lot under $3,000. Under $2,000 on one car you can get into. So they have cars for anybody and everybody. If you got great credit, they got great automobiles. If you got poor credit, they got great automobiles. Yeah, so it doesn't matter. They're going to put you in what accommodates you the best and not put you in a situation where you can't afford to do it. Remember, their loans only go out 2 to 3 years, so you ain't got that long stretch loan on a lot of the automobiles. It's all here for you. For more information, go to the website, pick up the phone and give them a call. Reminder, we're right now at Camden in Delaware. It's coming out of Dover on 13, folks. It's not hard to get. I mean, it's like 2 miles down the road on the right-hand side, and it's the Colonial Motors Incorporated of Camden. You got Colonial Motors of Smyrna, or I should say in Smyrna, Colonial Motors Incorporated. We visited both lots. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you saw a car that you liked. And for more information, go by and see them. Until next time, for Tim and the entire gang who will join me out here on the next show, we'll see you then. Bye-bye.